Hi everyone, RR here, and I will be answering this question. Hi RR, after completing the 1-year work experience and time as PR, a graduate international student, did you go for SW or CEC? It's a good question. As mentioned in some of my videos, I did already apply for the express entry even before I moved here in Canada. I initially applied for the Federal Skilled Workers Program under the EE. However, because my points are still not enough to be invited for a permanent residency, I decided to study here in Canada. And what I did after graduating, I applied for postgraduate work permit. Since I studied for 1 year, I also got a 1-year GWP. And I worked after working 1 year. Can apply for CEC, so already qualified for both programs.